Thank you. I love those.
We are very sparkly. How you doing? I got my neons on. But tell us a little bit about yourself, ma'am.
My name is Sarah Michelle. I'm from Maryland, Annapolis, Maryland, to be exact. This is my brand, Little by Darren Michelle. It's pretty much for girls and boys, but I kind of like to say it's for my tomboys and my boys. It's primarily for the girls that are in the streetwear game and not find anything that fits them. My whole motto is dream big and laugh loud like you're little. And that's what I push, that's what I promote. I'm living out my dream. And all of my pieces are strictly influenced by how I was brought up, my friends, my faith, crazy sayings, pop culture, everything. It's across the board because I'm across the board. So you can find me at www.littlebydm.com or at littlebydm on Twitter. And you can follow me on Instagram, which you should. I take the pictures at Darren Michelle, D-A-R-I-N Michelle, 2 L's.
Now, let me ask you a question. I was just talking to you about the importance of making sure as an artist you have something unique on. Is that part of the reason why you kind of decided to come out with these like exclusive kind of outfits for artists or people in general?
Oh, most definitely. I mean, there's a lot of streetwear companies out here. There's a lot of t-shirt companies, and a lot of them have similar styles or similar sayings, and you gotta set yourself apart. And when I'm thinking about making stuff for girls, I'm kind of thinking about what would I wear. As much as I like glitter, as much as I like, you know, pink, that's not my life. You know, I want to make stuff for the girls that, you know, can go out, be a tomboy, but be cute, you know, not have to wear a douche shirt and dress it up, but wear something that's made for them, which is like my ball shirt. You know, it's so, you see it, it's like Rick Ross. It's so masculine, but you know, wear the original balls. You know, put some corals in there and tighten it up, but make everything different. Everything's limited. When it's gone, it's gone. I don't do many reprints at all. So when you have it, you know, maybe 30 other people in the world are going to have it as well. So that's it.
Dope. So I appreciate your time, and are we going to be able to get some more information and more videos, pictures of your products that we can put up?
Hell yeah.
All right. So thanks for rocking with us on ATL Rap Scene. So stay tuned, everybody. We'll be seeing more from the boss lady over here. Boss. All right. Thanks. And hey, silent partner, how you doing?
That's my husband.
Silent
partner.
That's right.
That's P right there.
Nice to meet you, P. You know I wasn't going to let you just get away with just sitting there. How you doing? I, ATL Rap Scene, we out.